here with Perry Hall Jr. Jack Muller scored two goals today. Perry Hall knocks off Delaney 3-0 to open the your run in the playoffs here. Jack, talk about both goals. Tell me what happened on the first one first.
Connor made a great play, put a shot on target. I just followed up. The goalie, fortunately, the goalie parried it right in my path, and I just tapped it into an open net. The second one, Connor Gwynn again, put in a good ball over the top off a set piece, and I just climbed up and headed it, just putting back in that.
You guys had a great run this year. You won 12 in a row at one point. And then your last game out, you lost in the county championship game, probably a game you thought you should have had. How important was it to come out today strong and bounce back?
It's big to bounce back. We won the first 10 minutes to really get, you know, set our feet down and get back to our winning ways.
And what do you think it's going to take for you guys to get on a roll again and go all the way to the finals?
Just keep doing what we've been doing in practice, pushing each other, make each other better every day, and we'll be fine.
All right. Jack Muller, two goals today for Perry Hall as they win 3-0. Thanks, Jack.
Thank you.